Hello students, in the lesson electricity we have learnt heating effect of electric current. The devices which work using heating effect of electric current such as electric heater, electric room heater, electric iron box, etc. In this class let us learn about magnetic effect of electric current. What is a magnet? Magnets were formed from the mineral magnetite. What are the uses of a magnet? It is used in the computer, tape recorder, radio, refrigerator, etc. In the telephone and in many devices, magnets are used.
There are three types of magnets: bar magnet, U-shaped magnet or horseshoe magnet, and magnetic compass. We use bar magnet for our experiment. A magnet has two poles, north pole and south pole. Near the north pole, there is a white colored dot. Let us see the properties of a magnet. A magnet attracts magnetic substances. Second property, like poles of a magnet. Both are like poles, north poles. Like poles repel each other, whereas unlike poles, north and south pole, they attract each other. Unlike poles attract each other. A freely suspended magnet always comes to rest in the north-south direction. Strength of the magnet is more near the poles. These are the iron filings. Strength of the magnet is more near the poles. Page number 118. Activity 13.2. Take a drawing sheet. Place a bar magnet in the center of it. Sprinkle some iron filings uniformly around the bar magnet. These are the iron filings. Now sprinkle the iron filings uniformly around the bar magnet. Students, observe the iron filings. The iron filings arrange themselves in a pattern. Tap the drawing sheet. Observe the pattern. Magnet exerts its influence in the region surrounding it. The force thus exerted by the magnet makes iron filings to arrange in a pattern. So, the region surrounding a magnet in which the force of the magnet can be detected is called magnetic field. Here the force of the magnet can be detected. See this pattern. So this region is called magnetic field. These lines along which the iron filings align themselves represents magnetic field lines. Underline in your textbook what is magnetic field, what are magnetic field lines. Let us do one more activity. Activity 13.3. Take a small compass and a bar magnet. This is the compass. Place the bar magnet on a sheet of paper. Is kept, observe its north pole. North pole is here. Mark the boundary of the magnet. Draw the outline of the magnet. This is north pole. Mark the pole. This is the south pole. Place the compass near the north pole of the magnet. How does it behave? The south pole of the needle points towards the north pole of the magnet. This is the south pole of the needle points towards the north pole of the magnet. This is the north pole of the compasses. Mark the position of the two ends of the needle. One is this south, this is the north pole. Now move the needle to a new position. Move the needle to a new position such that its south pole occupies the position of the north pole. Now this is the north pole, this is the south pole. Mark the point. Here it is north pole. Again you move the compass needle. Again you mark the points. In this way you proceed step by step. When you proceed, you will get this type of pattern observed. Now join these dots using a pencil. It represents magnetic field line. It is started from here. Show the arrow mark ends here. This says that magnetic field lines emerge from the north pole and merge at the south pole. This is one of the property of magnetic field lines. Magnetic field lines emerge from the north pole and merge at the south pole. This is one more field line. Show the direction of the field line. Emerge from north pole, merge at the south pole. Now what is the direction of this field line inside the magnet? I'll remove this magnet. Now you see it merge here. Now you continue this line. If you continue and join here, it is inside the magnet, south to north. The direction of the field lines inside the magnet is from south to north. Outside the magnet, north to south. It continues like this. You see, emerge from north pole, merge at the south pole. Inside the magnet, what is the direction of the magnetic field lines? It is from south to north. You can draw many field lines like this. Now, second property of magnetic field lines, they do not intersect each other. See the first field line, magnetic field line. This is the second one. Do they meet each other? No, they do not intersect each other. Observe this side. Do they intersect each other? No, they do not intersect each other. This is the second property of magnetic field lines. First property is magnetic field lines emerge from the north pole and merge at the south pole. Second property, they do not intersect each other. What is the shape of the magnetic field lines? The magnetic field lines are closed cores. They are closed cores. The magnetic field lines are, if you continue here, they are closed cores. Emerge from north pole and merge at the south pole. They are closed cores.